हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज मैन ऑफ द ईयर। मैन ऑफ द ईयर इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन पॉलिटिकल सेटायर फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड एंड रिटन बाय बैरी लिविंगसन, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय जेम्स जी रेविंसन एंड स्टारिंग रॉबिन विलियम्स। द फिल्म आल्सो फीचर्स क्रिस्टोफर वॉकन, लॉरा लीनी, लेविस ब्लैक एंड जेफ गोल्डब्लम। इन द फिल्म विलियम्स पोर्ट्रेज टॉम डॉब्स, द होस्ट ऑफ ए कॉमेडी पॉलिटिकल टॉक शो बेस्ड लूजली ऑन द रियल लाइफ पर्सोना ऑफ जॉन स्टीवर्ट विद एन ऑफलैंड रिमार्क। ही प्रॉम्प्ट्स 4 million पीपल टू ईमेल देयर सपोर्ट, देन ही डिसाइडेड टू कैंपेन फॉर प्रेसिडेंट। The film was released theatrical on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dobbs is host of a satirical न्यूज प्रोग्राम टैपिंग इनटू पब्लिक फ्रस्ट्रेशन विद डाइवेशन स्पेशल इंटरेस्ट ड्राइवन पॉलिटिक्स डॉब्स लाफ ऑफ एन ऑडियंस सजेशन दैट ही रन फॉर प्रेसिडेंट बट फॉलोइंग ऑनलाइन सपोर्ट ही अनाउंस हिज कैंपेन ऑन एयर। ही गेट्स ऑन द बैलेट इन 13 स्टेट्स and participate in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kelo and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix voting machine company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor notice that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted. Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Robinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography, Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production company is Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date October 13, 2006. Running time 115 minutes. Country United State. Language English. Budget $20 million and box office collection $41.2 million. Eleanor figures out the flow in Delacroix system no matter the actually result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film, directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Robinson and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dobbs, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support. Then he decided to campaign for president. द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज थर्टिकल ऑन October 13, 2006 एंड वॉज फिल्म्ड इन टोरंटो एंड हैमिल्टन ओंटेरियो एंड इन पेरिस ऑफ वॉशिंगटन DC. मैन ऑफ द ईयर रिसीव मोस्टली नेगेटिव रिव्यूज एंड अर्न $41.2 million ऑन ए $20 million बजट. टॉम डोब्स इज होस्ट ऑफ ए सेट्रिकल न्यूज़ प्रोग्राम टैपिंग इन टू पब्लिक फ्रस्ट्रेशन विद डाइवेशन स्पेशल इंटरेस्ट ड्राइवन पॉलिटिक्स डोब्स लाफ ऑफ एन ऑडियंस सजेशन दैट ही रन फॉर प्रेसिडेंट बट फॉलोइंग ऑनलाइन सपोर्ट ही अनाउंस हिज कैंपेन ऑन एयर ही गेट्स ऑन द बैलेट इन 13 स्टेट्स एंड पार्टिसिपेट इन ए नेशनल डेबेट विद द डेमोक्रेटिक इनकमबेंट प्रेसिडेंट कैलो एंड रिपब्लिकन कैंडिडेट सेनेटर मिल्स. एलियनर ग्रीन वर्क्स एट द डेलोक्रोय वोटिंग मशीन कंपनी विच विल प्रोवाइड मशीन्स फॉर द प्रेसिडेंशियल इलेक्शन. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor noticed that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography, Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel, production companies Morak, Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date October 13, 2006. Running time 115 minutes. Country United State. Language English. Budget $20 million and box office collection $41.2 million. Eleanor figures out the flow in Delacroix system no matter the actual result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dobbs, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real-life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support, then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrical on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario and in Paris of Washington, DC. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dobbs is host of a satirical news program, tapping into public frustration with diversion, special interest, driven politics. Dobbs laugh off an audience suggestion that he run for president, but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states एंड पार्टिसिपेट इन ए नेशनल डेबेट विद द डेमोक्रेटिक इनकमबेंट प्रेसिडेंट कैलो एंड रिपब्लिकन कैंडिडेट सेनेटर मिल्स। एलियनर ग्रीन वर्क्स एट द डेलोक्रोय वोटिंग मशीन कंपनी विच विल प्रोवाइड मशीन्स फॉर द प्रेसिडेंशियल इलेक्शन। शॉर्टली बिफोर द इलेक्शंस एलिनर नोटिस दैट द वोटिंग सिस्टम डज नॉट वर्क करेक्टली एंड अलर्ट द हेड ऑफ द कंपनी जेम्स हेमिंग्स वाई एन ईमेल दैट ही डिलीटेड डोव्स टेक्स द कैंपेन ए बिट टू सीरियसली टू द चैग्रिन ऑफ हिज मैनेजर। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय बैरी लिविंसन, रिटन बाय बैरी लिविंसन, प्रोड्यूस बाय जेम्स जी लिविंसन, स्टारिंग रोबिन विलियम्स, क्रिस्टोफर वॉकन, लोरा लिनी, जेफ गोल्डब्लम, लुइस ब्लैक। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डिक पोपे, एडिट बाय ब्लेयर डेली, स्टीवन वाइसबर्ग। म्यूजिक बाय ग्रेम रेबेल। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोरेक क्रिक प्रोडक्शंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट October 13, 2006। रनिंग टाइम 115 मिनट। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $20 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $41.2 मिलियन। एलिनर फिगर्स आउट द फ्लो इन डेलोक्रे सिस्टम नो मैटर द एक्चुअली रिजल्ट। द सिस्टम डिक्लेयर्ड द विनर एज द नेम ऑफ विद डबल लेटर्स। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू। प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज मैन ऑफ द ईयर। मैन ऑफ द ईयर इज़ ए 2006 अमेरिकन पोलिटिकल सेटायर फिल्म। डायरेक्टेड एंड रिटन बाय बैरी लिविंसन, प्रोड्यूस बाय जेम्स जी लिविंसन एंड स्टारिंग रोबिन विलियम्स। द फिल्म ऑल्सो फीचर्स क्रिस्टोफर वॉकन, लोरा लिनी, लेविस ब्लैक एंड जेफ गोल्डब्लम। इन द फिल्म विलियम्स पोर्ट्रेज टॉम डॉब्स, द होस्ट ऑफ ए कॉमेडी पोलिटिकल टॉक शो बेस्ड लूजली ऑन द रियल लाइफ परसोना ऑफ जॉन स्टीवर्ट विद एन ऑफलैंड रिमार्क। ही प्रॉम्प्ट्स 4 मिलियन पीपल टू ईमेल देयर सपोर्ट, देन ही डिसाइडेड टू कैंपेन फॉर प्रेसिडेंट। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज थिएट्रिकल ऑन October 13, 2006 एंड वॉज फिल्म्ड इन टोरंटो एंड हैमिल्टन ओंटेरियो एंड इन पेरिस ऑफ वॉशिंगटन DC। मैन ऑफ द ईयर रिसीव मोस्टली नेगेटिव रिव्यूज एंड अर्न $41.2 मिलियन ऑन ए $20 मिलियन बजट। टॉम डॉब्स इज होस्ट ऑफ ए सेट्रिकल न्यूज प्रोग्राम टैपिंग इन टू पब्लिक फ्रस्ट्रेशन विद डाइवेशन स्पेशल इंटरेस्ट ड्राइवन पॉलिटिक्स डॉब्स लाफ ऑफ एन ऑडियंस सजेशन दैट ही रन फॉर प्रेसिडेंट बट फॉलोइंग ऑनलाइन सपोर्ट ही अनाउंस हिज कैंपेन ऑन एयर। ही गेट्स ऑन द बैलेट इन 13 states एंड पार्टिसिपेट इन ए नेशनल डेबेट विद द डेमोक्रेटिक इनकमबेंट प्रेसिडेंट कैलो एंड रिपब्लिकन कैंडिडेट सेनेटर मिल्स। एलियनर ग्रीन वर्क्स एट द डेलोक्रोय वोटिंग मशीन कंपनी विच विल प्रोवाइड मशीन्स फॉर द प्रेसिडेंशियल इलेक्शन। शॉर्टली बिफोर द इलेक्शंस एलिनर नोटिस दैट द वोटिंग सिस्टम डज नॉट वर्क करेक्टली एंड अलर्ट द हेड ऑफ द कंपनी जेम्स हेमिंग्स वाई एन ईमेल दैट ही डिलीटेड डोव्स टेक्स द कैंपेन ए बिट टू सीरियसली टू द चैग्रिन ऑफ हिज मैनेजर। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय बैरी लिविंसन, रिटन बाय बैरी लिविंसन, प्रोड्यूस बाय जेम्स जी रेबिनसन, स्टारिंग रोबिन विलियम्स, क्रिस्टोफर वॉकन, लोरा लिनी, जेफ गोल्डब्लम, लुइस ब्लैक। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डिक पोपे, एट बाय ब्लेयर डेली, स्टीवन वाइसबर्ग। म्यूजिक बाय ग्रेम रेबेल। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोरेक क्रिक प्रोडक्शंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट अक्टूबर 13, 2006। रनिंग टाइम 115 मिनट। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $20 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $41.2 मिलियन। एलिनर फिगर्स आउट द फ्लो इन डायलॉग रे सिस्टम नो मैटर द एक्चुअली रिजल्ट। द सिस्टम डिक्लेयर द विनर एज द नेम ऑफ विद डबल लेटर्स। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज मैन ऑफ द ईयर। मैन ऑफ द ईयर इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन पोलिटिकल सेटायर फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड एंड रिटन बाय बैरी लिविंगसन, प्रोड्यूस बाय जेम्स जी रेबिनसन एंड स्टारिंग रोबिन विलियम्स। द फिल्म ऑल्सो फीचर्स क्रिस्टोफर वॉकन, लोरा लिनी, लेविस ब्लैक एंड जेफ गोल्डब्लम। इन द फिल्म विलियम्स पोर्ट्रेज टॉम डॉब्स, द होस्ट ऑफ ए कॉमेडी पोलिटिकल टॉक शो बेस्ड लूजली ऑन द रियल लाइफ पर्सोना ऑफ जॉन स्टीवर्ट विद एन ऑफलैंड रिमार्क। ही प्रॉम्प्ट्स 4 मिलियन पीपल टू ईमेल देयर सपोर्ट, देन ही डिसाइडेड टू कैंपेन फॉर प्रेसिडेंट। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज थिएट्रिकल ऑन अक्टूबर 13, 2006 एंड वॉज फिल्म्ड इन टोरंटो एंड हैमिल्टन ओंटेरियो एंड इन पेरिस ऑफ वॉशिंगटन डीसी। मैन ऑफ द ईयर रिसीव मोस्टली नेगेटिव रिव्यूज एंड अर्न $41.2 मिलियन ऑन ए $20 मिलियन बजट। टॉम डॉब्स इज होस्ट ऑफ ए सेट्रिकल न्यूज प्रोग्राम टैपिंग इन टू पब्लिक फ्रस्ट्रेशन विद डाइवेशन स्पेशल इंटरेस्ट ड्राइवन पॉलिटिक्स। डॉब्स लाफ ऑफ एन ऑडियंस सजेशन दैट ही रन फॉर प्रेसिडेंट बट फॉलोइंग ऑनलाइन सपोर्ट ही अनाउंस हिज कैंपेन ऑन एयर। ही गेट्स ऑन द बैलेट इन 13 स्टेट्स एंड पार्टिसिपेट इन ए नेशनल डेबेट विद द डेमोक्रेटिक इनकमबेंट प्रेसिडेंट केलो एंड रिपब्लिकन कैंडिडेट सेनेटर मिल्स। एलियनर ग्रीन वर्क्स एट द डेलोक्रोय वोटिंग मशीन कंपनी विच विल प्रोवाइड मशीन्स फॉर द प्रेसिडेंशियल इलेक्शन। शॉर्टली बिफोर द इलेक्शंस एलिनर नोटिस दैट द वोटिंग सिस्टम डज नॉट वर्क करेक्टली एंड अलर्ट द हेड ऑफ द कंपनी जेम्स हेमिंग्स वाई एन ईमेल दैट ही डिलीटेड डॉब्स टेक्स द कैंपेन ए बिट टू सीरियसली टू द चैगरिन ऑफ हिज मैनेजर। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय बैरी लिविंगसन, रिटन बाय बैरी लिविंगसन, प्रोड्यूस बाय जेम्स जी रेबिनसन, स्टारिंग रोबिन विलियम्स, क्रिस्टोफर वॉकन, लोरा लिनी, जेफ गोल्डब्लम, लुइस ब्लैक। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डिक पोपे, एट बाय ब्लेयर डेली, स्टीवन वाइसबर्ग। म्यूजिक बाय ग्रेम रेबेल। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोरेक क्रिक प्रोडक्शंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट अक्टूबर 13, 2006। रनिंग टाइम 115 मिनट। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $20 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $41.2 मिलियन। एलिनर फिगर्स आउट द फ्लो इन डायलॉग रे सिस्टम नो मैटर द एक्चुअली रिजल्ट। द सिस्टम डिक्लेयर द विनर एज द नेम ऑफ विद डबल लेटर्स। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू,
प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल थैंक यू गाइज
हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी दिस मूवी नेम इज मैन ऑफ द ईयर मैन ऑफ द ईयर इज़ ए 2006 अमेरिकन पोलिटिकल सेटायर फिल्म डायरेक्टर एंड रिटन बाय बैरी लिविंगसन प्रोड्यूस बाय जेम्स जी रेविंसन एंड स्टारिंग रॉबिन विलियम्स द फिल्म आल्सो फीचर्स क्रिस्टोफर वॉकन लोरा लीनी लेविस ब्लैक एंड जेफ गोल्डब्लम इन द फिल्म विलियम्स पोर्ट्रेज टॉम डॉब्स द होस्ट ऑफ ए कॉमेडी पोलिटिकल टॉक शो बेस्ड लूजली ऑन द रियल लाइफ परसोना ऑफ जॉन स्टीवर्ट विद एन ऑफलैंड रिमार्क ही प्रॉम्प्ट्स 4 million पीपल टू ईमेल देयर सपोर्ट देन ही डिसाइडेड टू कैंपेन फॉर प्रेसिडेंट द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज थर्टिकल ऑन October 13, 2006 एंड वॉज फिल्म्ड इन टोरंटो एंड हैमिल्टन ओंटेरियो एंड इन पेरिस ऑफ वॉशिंगटन DC मैन ऑफ द ईयर रिसीव मोस्टली नेगेटिव रिव्यूज एंड अर्न $41.2 million ऑन ए $20 million बजट टॉम डॉब्स इज होस्ट ऑफ ए सेट्रिकल न्यूज़ प्रोग्राम टैपिंग इन टू पब्लिक फ्रस्ट्रेशन विद डाइवेशन स्पेशल इंटरेस्ट ड्राइवन पॉलिटिक्स डॉब्स लाफ ऑफ एन ऑडियंस सजेशन दैट ही रन फॉर प्रेसिडेंट बट फॉलोइंग ऑनलाइन सपोर्ट ही अनाउंस हिज कैंपेन ऑन एयर ही गेट्स ऑन द बैलेट इन 13 states एंड पार्टिसिपेट इन ए नेशनल डेबेट विद द डेमोक्रेटिक इनकमेंबेंट प्रेसिडेंट कैलो एंड रिपब्लिकन कैंडिडेट सेनेटर मिल्स एलियनर ग्रीन वर्क्स एट द डेलोक्रोय वोटिंग मशीन कंपनी विच विल प्रोवाइड मशीन्स फॉर द प्रेसिडेंशियल इलेक्शन शॉर्टली बिफोर द इलेक्शंस एलियनर नोटिस दैट द वोटिंग सिस्टम डज नॉट वर्क करेक्टली एंड अलर्ट द हेड ऑफ द कंपनी James Hemings via an email that he deleted Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, जेफ गोल्डब्लम लुइस ब्लैक सिनेमेटोग्राफी डिक पोपे एट बाय ब्लेयर डेली स्टीवन वाइसबर्ग म्यूजिक बाय ग्रेम रेबेल प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोरैक क्रिक प्रोडक्शंस डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट October 13, 2006 रनिंग टाइम 115 minutes कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $20 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $41.2 million एलिनर फिगर्स आउट द फ्लो इन डेलोक्रे सिस्टम नो मैटर द एक्चुअली रिजल्ट द सिस्टम डिक्लेयर द विनर आज द नेम ऑफ विद डबल लेटर्स हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल थैंक यू गाइज हेलो गाइज I am telling you about a movie.
This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dawes, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support, then he decided to campaign for president.
The film was released theatrically on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dobbs is host of a satirical news program tapping into public frustration with division, special interest driven politics. Dobbs laugh off an audience suggestion that he run for president but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participate in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kelo and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix voting machine company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor noticed that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted. Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography, Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production companies Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date October 13, 2006. Running time 115 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $20 million and box office collection $41.2 million. Eleanor figures out the flow in Delacroix system no matter the actual result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dobbs, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real-life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support, then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrically on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario, and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dobbs is host of a satirical news program, tapping into public frustration with division, special interest, driven politics. Dobbs laugh off an audience suggestion that he run for president but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. ही गेट्स ऑन द बैलट इन 13 स्टेट्स एंड पार्टिसिपेट इन ए नेशनल डेबेट विद द डेमोक्रेटिक इनकमबेंट प्रेसिडेंट कैलो एंड रिपब्लिकन कैंडिडेट सेनेटर मिल्स. एलियनर ग्रीन वर्क्स एट द डेलोक्रोए वोटिंग मशीन कंपनी विच विल प्रोवाइड मशीन्स फॉर द प्रेसिडेंशियल इलेक्शन. शॉर्टली बिफोर द इलेक्शंस एलियनर नोटिस दैट द वोटिंग सिस्टम डज नॉट वर्क करेक्टली एंड अलर्ट द हेड ऑफ द कंपनी जेम्स हेमिंग्स वाई एन ई मेल दैट ही डिलीटेड डोव्स टेक्स द कंपेन ए बिट टू सीरियसली टू द चैग्रिन ऑफिस मैनेजर. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय बैरी लिविंसन रिटन बाय बैरी लिविंसन प्रोड्यूस बाय जेम्स जी लिविंसन स्टारिंग रॉबिन विलियम्स क्रिस्टोफर वॉकन लोरा लिनी जेफ गोल्डब्लम लुइस ब्लैक. सिनेमेटोग्राफी डिक पोपे एट बाय ब्लेयर डेली स्टीवन वाइसबर्ग. म्यूजिक बाय ग्रेम रेबेल. प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोरेक क्रिक प्रोडक्शंस. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स. रिलीज डेट October 13, 2006. रनिंग टाइम 115 मिनट्स. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बजट $20 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $41.2 मिलियन. एलिनर फिगर्स आउट द फ्लो इन डेलोक्रे सिस्टम नो मैटर द एक्चुअली रिजल्ट. द सिस्टम डिक्लेयर द विनर एज द नेम ऑफ विद डबल लेटर्स. हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson. Produced by James G. Levinson. And starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dawes, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support. Then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrically on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dawes is host of a satirical news program tapping into public frustration with division, special interest driven politics. Dawes laugh off an audience suggestion that he run for president but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participate in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kelo and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix voting machine company which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor notices that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by
बैरी लिविंगसन, रिटन बाय बैरी लिविंगसन, प्रोड्यूस बाय जेम्स जी रिविंगसन, स्टारिंग रोबिन विलियम्स, क्रिस्टोफर वॉकन, लोरा लिनी, जेफ गोल्डब्लम, लुइस ब्लैक। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डिक पोपे, एट बाय ब्लेयर डेली, स्टीवन वाइसबर्ग। म्यूजिक बाय ग्रेम रेबेल। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोरेक क्रिक प्रोडक्शंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट अक्टूबर 13, 2006। रनिंग टाइम 115 मिनट। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $20 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $41.2 मिलियन। एलिनर फिगर्स आउट द फ्लो इन डायलॉग रे सिस्टम नो मैटर द एक्चुअली रिजल्ट। द सिस्टम डिक्लेयर द विनर एज द नेम ऑफ विद डबल लेटर्स। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज मैन ऑफ द ईयर। मैन ऑफ द ईयर इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन पोलिटिकल सेटायर फिल्म। डायरेक्टेड एंड रिटन बाय बैरी लिविंगसन, प्रोड्यूस बाय जेम्स जी रिविंगसन एंड स्टारिंग रोबिन विलियम्स। द फिल्म ऑल्सो फीचर्स क्रिस्टोफर वॉकन, लोरा लिनी, लेविस ब्लैक एंड जेफ गोल्डब्लम। इन द फिल्म विलियम्स पोर्ट्रेज टॉम डॉब्स, द होस्ट ऑफ ए कॉमेडी पोलिटिकल टॉक शो बेस्ड लूजली ऑन द रियल लाइफ परसोना ऑफ जॉन स्टीवर्ट विद एन ऑफलैंड रिमार्क। ही प्रॉम्प्ट्स 4 मिलियन पीपल टू ईमेल देयर सपोर्ट, देन ही डिसाइडेड टू कैंपेन फॉर प्रेसिडेंट। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज थिएट्रिकल ऑन October 13, 2006 एंड वॉज फिल्म्ड इन टोरंटो एंड हैमिल्टन ओंटेरियो एंड इन पेरिस ऑफ वॉशिंगटन DC। मैन ऑफ द ईयर रिसीव मोस्टली नेगेटिव रिव्यूज एंड अर्न $41.2 मिलियन ऑन ए $20 मिलियन बजट। टॉम डॉब्स इज होस्ट ऑफ ए सेट्रिकल न्यूज प्रोग्राम टैपिंग इन टू पब्लिक फ्रस्ट्रेशन विद डाइवेशन स्पेशल इंटरेस्ट ड्राइवन पॉलिटिक्स। डॉब्स लाफ ऑफ एन ऑडियंस सजेशन दैट ही रन फॉर प्रेसिडेंट बट फॉलोइंग ऑनलाइन सपोर्ट ही अनाउंस हिज कैंपेन ऑन एयर। ही गेट्स ऑन द बैलेट इन 13 स्टेट्स एंड पार्टिसिपेट इन ए नेशनल डेबेट विद द डेमोक्रेटिक इनकमबेंट प्रेसिडेंट केलो एंड रिपब्लिकन कैंडिडेट सेनेटर मिल्स। एलियनर ग्रीन वर्क्स एट द डेलोक्रोए वोटिंग मशीन कंपनी विच विल प्रोवाइड मशीन्स फॉर द प्रेसिडेंशियल इलेक्शन। शॉर्टली बिफोर द इलेक्शंस एलिनर नोटिस दैट द वोटिंग सिस्टम डज नॉट वर्क करेक्टली एंड अलर्ट द हेड ऑफ द कंपनी जेम्स हेमिंग्स वाई एन ईमेल दैट ही डिलीटेड डॉब्स टेक्स द कैंपेन ए बिट टू सीरियसली टू द चैग्रिन ऑफ हिज मैनेजर। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय बैरी लिविंगसन, रिटन बाय बैरी लिविंगसन, प्रोड्यूस बाय जेम्स जी रिविंगसन, स्टारिंग रोबिन विलियम्स, क्रिस्टोफर वॉकन, लोरा लिनी, जेफ गोल्डब्लम, लुइस ब्लैक। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डिक पोपे, एट बाय ब्लेयर डेली, स्टीवन वाइसबर्ग। म्यूजिक बाय ग्रेम रेबेल। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोरेक क्रिक प्रोडक्शंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट October 13, 2006। रनिंग टाइम 115 मिनट। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $20 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $41.2 मिलियन। एलिनर फिगर्स आउट द फ्लो इन डायलॉग रे सिस्टम नो मैटर द एक्चुअली रिजल्ट। द सिस्टम डिक्लेयर द विनर एज द नेम ऑफ विद डबल लेटर्स। hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dawes, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support, then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrically on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dawes is host of a satirical news program, tapping into public frustration with division, special interest driven politics. Dawes laugh off an audience suggestion that he run for president, but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participate in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kelo and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix voting machine company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor notices that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted. Dawes takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography, Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production companies Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date October 13, 2006. Running time 115 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $20 million and box office collection $41.2 million. Eleanor figures out the flow in Delacroix system no matter the actual result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dawes, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts
4 million people to email their support. Then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrically on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dobbs is host of a satirical news program, tapping into public frustration with division, special interest driven politics. Dobbs laugh off an audience suggestion that he run for president, but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participate in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kelo and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix voting machine company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor notices that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted. Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography, Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production companies Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date October 13, 2006. Running time 115 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $20 million and box office collection $41.2 million. Eleanor figures out the flow in Delacroix system no matter the actual result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dobbs, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real-life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support. Then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrically on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario, and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dobbs is host of a satirical news program, tapping into public frustration with division, special interest driven politics. Dobbs laugh off an audience suggestion that he run for president, but following online support. He
He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participates in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kellogg and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix Voting Machine Company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor noticed that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography, Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production company is Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date October 13, 2006. Running time 115 minutes. Country United State. Language English. Budget $20 million and box office collection $41.2 million. Eleanor figures out the flow in Delacroix system no matter the actual result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dobbs, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart, with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support, then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrically on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario, and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dobbs is host of a satirical news program, tapping into public frustration with division, special interest, driven politics. Dobbs laugh off an audience suggestion that he run for president, but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participate in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kellogg and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix Voting Machine Company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor notices that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the
चै ग्रीन ऑफिस मैनेजर. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय बैरी लिविंसन, रिटन बाय बैरी लिविंसन, प्रोड्यूस बाय जेम्स जी रिविंसन, स्टारिंग रोबिन विलियम्स, क्रिस्टोफर वॉकन, लोरा लिनी, जेफ गोल्डब्लम, लुइस ब्लैक. सिनेमेटोग्राफी डिक पोपे, एट बाय ब्लेयर डेली, स्टीवन वाइसबर्ग. म्यूजिक बाय ग्रेम रेबेल. प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोरेक क्रिक प्रोडक्शंस. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स. रिलीज डेट October 13, 2006. रनिंग टाइम 115 मिनट. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बजट $20 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $41.2 मिलियन. एलिनर फिगर्स आउट द फ्लो इन डायलॉग्रे सिस्टम नो मैटर द एक्चुअली रिजल्ट. द सिस्टम डिक्लेयर द विनर आज द नेम ऑफ विद डबल लेटर्स. हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू. प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज. हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज मैन ऑफ द ईयर. मैन ऑफ द ईयर इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन पोलिटिकल सेटायर फिल्म. डायरेक्टेड एंड रिटन बाय बैरी लिविंसन. प्रोड्यूस बाय जेम्स जी रिविंसन एंड स्टारिंग रोबिन विलियम्स. द फिल्म ऑल्सो फीचर्स क्रिस्टोफर वॉकन, लोरा लिनी, लेविस ब्लैक एंड जेफ गोल्डब्लम. इन द फिल्म विलियम्स पोर्ट्रेज टॉम डॉब्स, द होस्ट ऑफ ए कॉमेडी पोलिटिकल टॉक शो बेस्ड लूजली ऑन द रियल लाइफ परसोना ऑफ जॉन स्टीवर्ट विद एन ऑफलैंड रिमार्क. ही प्रॉम्प्ट्स 4 मिलियन पीपल टू ईमेल देयर सपोर्ट. देन ही डिसाइडेड टू कैंपेन फॉर प्रेसिडेंट. द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज थिएट्रिकल ऑन October 13, 2006 एंड वॉज फिल्म्ड इन टोरंटो एंड हैमिल्टन ओंटेरियो एंड इन पेरिस ऑफ वॉशिंगटन DC. मैन ऑफ द ईयर रिसीव मोस्टली नेगेटिव रिव्यूज एंड अर्न $41.2 मिलियन ऑन ए $20 मिलियन बजट. टॉम डॉब्स इज होस्ट ऑफ ए सेट्रिकल न्यूज प्रोग्राम टैपिंग इन टू पब्लिक फ्रस्ट्रेशन विद डाइवेशन स्पेशल इंटरेस्ट ड्राइवन पॉलिटिक्स. डॉब्स लाफ ऑफ एन ऑडियंस सजेशन दैट ही रन फॉर प्रेसिडेंट बट फॉलोइंग ऑनलाइन सपोर्ट. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participates in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kellogg and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix voting machine company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor notices that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted. Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously to the Chagrin office manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production company is Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date October 13, 2006. Running time 115 minutes. Country United State. Language English. Budget $20 million and box office collection $41.2 million. Eleanor figures out the flow in dialogue. System no matter the actually result.
The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dawes, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support, then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrically on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dawes is host of a satirical news program, tapping into public frustration with division, special interest driven politics. Dawes laugh off an audience suggestion that he run for president, but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participate in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kelo and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix voting machine company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor notices that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted. Dawes takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography, Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production companies Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date October 13, 2006. Running time 115 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $20 million and box office collection $41.2 million. Eleanor figures out the flow in dialogue system no matter the actual result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dawes, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support. Then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrically on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dobbs is host of a satirical news program, tapping into public frustration with division, special interest driven politics. Dobbs laugh off an audience suggestion that he run for president, but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participate in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kelo and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix voting machine company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor notices that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted. Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography, Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production companies Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date October 13, 2006. Running time 115 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $20 million and box office collection $41.2 million. Eleanor figures out the flow in Delacroix system no matter the actual result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dobbs, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real-life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support. Then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrically on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dobbs is host of a satirical news program, tapping into public frustration with division, special interest driven politics. Dobbs laugh off an audience suggestion
that he ran for president but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participates in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kellogg and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix voting machine company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor noticed that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted. Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography, Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production company is Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date October 13, 2006. Running time 115 minutes. Country United State. Language English. Budget $20 million and box office collection $41.2 million. Eleanor figures out the flow in Delacroix system no matter the actual result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dawes, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support. Then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrically on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario, and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dawes is host of a satirical news program, tapping into public frustration with division, special interest, driven politics. Dobbs laugh of an audience suggestion that he run for president but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participate in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kellogg and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix voting machine company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor notices that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Robinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography: Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production companies: Morak, Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date: October 13, 2006. Running time: 115 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $20 million and box office collection: $41.2 million. Eleanor figures out the flaw in Delacroix system no matter the actual result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Robinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dobbs, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart, with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support, then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrical on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario, and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dobbs is host of a satirical news program, tapping into public frustration with division, special interest, driven politics. Dobbs laugh of an audience suggestion that he run for president, but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participates in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kellogg and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix voting machine company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor notices that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted. Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Robinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography: Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production companies: Morak, Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date: October 13, 2006. Running time: 115 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $20 million and box office collection: $41.2 million.
Eleanor figures out the flaw in Delacroix system no matter the actually result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dawes, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support, then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrically on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dawes is host of a satirical news program, tapping into public frustration with division, special interest driven politics. Dawes laugh off an audience suggestion that he run for president, but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participate in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kelo and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix voting machine company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor notices that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted. Dawes takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography, Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production companies Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date October 13, 2006. Running time 115 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $20 million and box office collection $41.2 million. Eleanor figures out the flow in Delacroix system no matter the actually result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dawes, the host of a comedy political talk show
based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support, then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrical on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dobbs is host of a satirical news program tapping into public frustration with division, special interest driven politics. Dobbs laugh of an audience suggestion that he run for president but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participate in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kellogg and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix voting machine company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor notices that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted. Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography, Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production company is Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date October 13, 2006. Running time 115 minutes. Country United State. Language English. Budget $20 million and box office collection $41.2 million. Eleanor figures out the flow in Delacroix system no matter the actual result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dobbs, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real-life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support, then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrical on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dobbs is host of a satirical news program tapping into public frustration with division, special interest driven politics.
Doves Laugh Off an Audience Suggestion that he run for president but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participates in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kelo and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix Voting Machine Company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor noticed that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted. Doves takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production company is Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date October 13, 2006. Running time 115 minutes. Country United State. Language English. Budget $20 million and box office collection $41.2 million. Eleanor figures out the flaw in Delacroix system no matter the actual result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Doves, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support. Then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrically on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario, and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Doves is host of a satirical news program, tapping into public frustration with division, special interest, driven politics. Doves Laugh Off an Audience Suggestion that he run for president but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participate in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kelo and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix Voting Machine Company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor notices that the voting system does not work correctly and alerts the head of the company, James Hemings, why an email that he deleted Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Robinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography: Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production companies: Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date: October 13, 2006. Running time: 115 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $20 million. And box office collection: $41.2 million. Eleanor figures out the flaw in dialogue system no matter the actual result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Robinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dobbs, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart, with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support, then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrical on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario, and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dobbs is host of a satirical news program, tapping into public frustration with division, special interest, driven politics. Dobbs laugh of an audience suggestion that he run for president, but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participates in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kellogg and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix voting machine company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor notices that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted. Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Robinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography: Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production companies: Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date: October 13, 2006. Running time: 115 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English.
बजट $20 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $41.2 million।
एलिनर फिगर्स आउट द फ्लो इन डेलोक्रे सिस्टम नो मैटर द एक्चुअली रिजल्ट द सिस्टम डिक्लेयर द विनर एज द नेम ऑफ विद डबल लेटर्स।
हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल थैंक यू गाइज।
हेलो गाइज, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dawes, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support, then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrically on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dawes is host of a satirical news program tapping into public frustration with division, special interest driven politics, Dawes laugh of an audience suggestion that he run for president but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participate in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kelo and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix voting machine company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor notices that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted. Dawes takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography, Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production companies Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date October 13, 2006. Running time 115 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $20 million and box office collection $41.2 million.
Eleanor figures out the flow in Delacroix system no matter the actual result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters.
Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams
portrays Tom Dobbs, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support, then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrically on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dobbs is host of a satirical news program tapping into public frustration with division, special interest driven politics. Dobbs laugh of an audience suggestion that he run for president but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participate in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kellogg and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix voting machine company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor notices that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted. Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography, Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production company is Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date October 13, 2006. Running time 115 minutes. Country United State. Language English. Budget $20 million and box office collection $41.2 million. Eleanor figures out the flow in dialogue system no matter the actually result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dobbs, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support, then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrically on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dobbs is host of a satirical news program टैपिंग इनटू पब्लिक फ्रस्ट्रेशन विद डाइवेशन स्पेशल इंटरेस्ट ड्राइवन पॉलिटिक्स डोब्स लाफ ऑफ एन ऑडियंस सजेशन दैट ही रन फॉर प्रेसिडेंट बट फॉलोइंग ऑनलाइन सपोर्ट ही अनाउंस हिज कैंपेन ऑन एयर ही गेट्स ऑन द बैलेट इन 13 स्टेट्स एंड पार्टिसिपेट इन ए नेशनल डेबेट विद द डेमोक्रेटिक इनकमबेंट प्रेसिडेंट कैलो एंड रिपब्लिकन कैंडिडेट सेनेटर मिल्स एलियनर ग्रीन वर्क्स एट द डेलोक्रोए वोटिंग मशीन कंपनी विच विल प्रोवाइड मशीन्स फॉर द प्रेसिडेंशियल इलेक्शन शॉर्टली बिफोर द इलेक्शंस एलियनर नोटिस दैट द वोटिंग सिस्टम डज नॉट वर्क करेक्टली एंड अलर्ट द हेड ऑफ द कंपनी जेम्स हेमिंग्स वाई एन ईमेल दैट ही डिलीटेड डोब्स टेक्स द कैंपेन ए बिट टू सीरियसली टू द चैग्रिन ऑफ हिज मैनेजर दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय बैरी लिविंगसन रिटन बाय बैरी लिविंगसन प्रोड्यूस बाय जेम्स जी लिविंगसन स्टारिंग रॉबिन विलियम्स क्रिस्टोफर वॉकन लोरा लिनी जेफ गोल्डब्लम लुइस ब्लैक सिनेमेटोग्राफी डिक पोपे एट बाय ब्लेयर डेली स्टीवन वाइसबर्ग म्यूजिक बाय ग्रेम रेबेल प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोरेक क्रिक प्रोडक्शंस डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट October 13, 2006 रनिंग टाइम 115 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $20 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $41.2 million एलिनर फिगर्स आउट द फ्लो इन डेलोक्रे सिस्टम नो मैटर द एक्चुअली रिजल्ट द सिस्टम डिक्लेयर्ड द विनर एज द नेम ऑफ विद डबल लेटर्स हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल थैंक यू गाइज हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी दिस मूवी नेम इज मैन ऑफ द ईयर Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dawes, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support, then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrically on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario, and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dawes is host of a satirical news program, tapping into public frustration with division, special interest, driven politics, Dobbs laugh of an audience suggestion that he run for president but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participate in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kelo and Republican कैंडिडेट सेनेटर मिल्स एलियनर ग्रीन वर्क्स एट द डेलोक्रोए वोटिंग मशीन कंपनी विच विल प्रोवाइड मशीन्स फॉर द प्रेसिडेंशियल इलेक्शन शॉर्टली बिफोर द इलेक्शंस एलियनर नोटिस that the voting system does not work correctly and alert the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography, Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production companies, Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date, October 13, 2006. Running time, 115 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $20 million. And box office collection, $41.2 million. Eleanor figures out the flow in Delacroix system no matter the actual result. The system declared the winner as the name of with double letters. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Man of the Year. Man of the Year is a 2006 American political satire film. Directed and written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, and starring Robin Williams. The film also features Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Lewis Black, and Jeff Goldblum. In the film, Williams portrays Tom Dobbs, the host of a comedy political talk show based loosely on the real life persona of John Stewart with an offhand remark. He prompts 4 million people to email their support, then he decided to campaign for president. The film was released theatrical on October 13, 2006 and was filmed in Toronto and Hamilton, Ontario, and in Paris of Washington, D.C. Man of the Year received mostly negative reviews and earned $41.2 million on a $20 million budget. Tom Dobbs is host of a satirical news program, tapping into public frustration with division, special interest, driven politics. Dobbs laugh of an audience suggestion that he run for president but following online support. He announced his campaign on air. He gets on the ballot in 13 states and participates in a national debate with the Democratic incumbent President Kelo and Republican candidate Senator Mills. Eleanor Green works at the Delacroix voting machine company, which will provide machines for the presidential election. Shortly before the elections, Eleanor notices that the voting system does not work correctly and alerts the head of the company, James Hemings, via an email that he deleted Dobbs takes the campaign a bit too seriously, to the chagrin of his manager. This movie directed by Barry Levinson, written by Barry Levinson, produced by James G. Levinson, starring Robin Williams, Christopher Walken, Laura Linney, Jeff Goldblum, Louis Black. Cinematography, Dick Pope, edited by Blair Daly, Steven Weisberg. Music by Graham Rebel. Production companies, Morak Creek Productions. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date,
October 13, 2006, रनिंग टाइम 115 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $20 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $41.2 मिलियन। एलिनर फिगर्स आउट द फ्लो इन डेलोक रे सिस्टम नो मैटर द एक्चुअली रिजल्ट द सिस्टम डिक्लेयर द विनर आज द नेम ऑफ विद डबल लेटर्स। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज मैन ऑफ द ईयर। मैन ऑफ द ईयर इज़ ए 2006 अमेरिकन पोलिटिकल सेटायर फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड एंड रिटन बाय बैरी लिविंगसन, प्रोड्यूस बाय जेम्स जी रेविंसन एंड स्टारिंग रॉबिन विलियम्स। द फिल्म आल्सो फीचर्स क्रिस्टोफर वॉकन, लोरा लीनी, लेविस ब्लैक एंड जेफ गोल्डब्लम। इन द फिल्म विलियम्स पोर्ट्रेज टॉम डॉब्स, द होस्ट ऑफ ए कॉमेडी पोलिटिकल टॉक शो बेस्ड लूजली ऑन द रियल लाइफ परसोना ऑफ जॉन स्टीवर्ट विद एन ऑफलैंड रिमार्क। ही प्रॉम्प्ट्स 4 मिलियन पीपल टू ईमेल देयर सपोर्ट, देन ही डिसाइडेड टू कैंपेन फॉर प्रेसिडेंट। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज थर्टिकल ऑन October 13, 2006 एंड वॉज फिल्म्ड इन टोरंटो एंड हैमिल्टन ओंटेरियो एंड इन पेरिस ऑफ वॉशिंगटन DC। मैन ऑफ द ईयर रिसीव मोस्टली नेगेटिव रिव्यूज एंड अर्न $41.2 मिलियन ऑन ए $20 मिलियन बजट। टॉम डॉब्स इज होस्ट ऑफ ए सेट्रिकल न्यूज प्रोग्राम टैपिंग इन टू पब्लिक फ्रस्ट्रेशन विद डाइवेशन स्पेशल इंटरेस्ट ड्राइवन पॉलिटिक्स डॉब्स लाफ ऑफ एन ऑडियंस सजेशन दैट ही रन फॉर प्रेसिडेंट बट फॉलोइंग ऑनलाइन सपोर्ट ही अनाउंस हिज कैंपेन ऑन एयर। ही गेट्स ऑन द बैलेट इन 13 states एंड पार्टिसिपेट इन ए नेशनल डेबेट विद द डेमोक्रेटिक इनकमबेंट प्रेसिडेंट कैलो एंड रिपब्लिकन कैंडिडेट सेनेटर मिल्स। एलियनर ग्रीन वर्क्स एट द डेलोक्रोए वोटिंग मशीन कंपनी विच विल प्रोवाइड मशीन्स फॉर द प्रेसिडेंशियल इलेक्शन। शॉर्टली बिफोर द इलेक्शंस एलियनर नोटिस दैट द वोटिंग सिस्टम डज नॉट वर्क करेक्टली एंड अलर्ट द हेड ऑफ द कंपनी जेम्स हेमिंग्स वाय एन ईमेल दैट ही डिलीटेड डॉब्स टेक्स द कैंपेन ए बिट टू सीरियसली टू द चैग्रिन ऑफिस मैनेजर। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय बैरी लिविंगसन, रिटन बाय बैरी लिविंगसन, प्रोड्यूस बाय जेम्स जी रेविंसन, स्टारिंग रॉबिन विलियम्स, क्रिस्टोफर वॉकन, लोरा लीनी, जेफ गोल्डब्लम, लुइस ब्लैक। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डिक पोपे, एट बाय ब्लेयर डेली, स्टीवन वाइसबर्ग। म्यूजिक बाय ग्रेम रेबेल, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोरैक क्रिक प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट October 13, 2006, रनिंग टाइम 115 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $20 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $41.2 मिलियन। एलिनर फिगर्स आउट द फ्लो इन डायलॉग रे सिस्टम नो मैटर द एक्चुअली रिजल्ट द सिस्टम डिक्लेयर द विनर आज द नेम ऑफ विद डबल लेटर्स। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइस।